The cleaning festival will begin this year. The best A-class cleaners from around the world will come together for the Cleaner of the Year Award. This award was recognized as the most prestigious. Let's remember last year, when some mastodons as Emilio Mopius and Susan Brooms competed for the prize. We will never forget the heat of passion when they cleaned so many houses that the cleaners of the entire region were out of work for a month. But this year, everything otherwise, we limited the number of locations for cleaning. All statistics will be displayed in real time. We will monitor what is happening. Let's make our world cleaner.
Did you really decide to fight the greatest cleaners? A very brave step. Well, there's nothing impossible in this. But in order to receive an award, you need unusual locations. But your manager will decide everything. I have one acquaintance in the White House. Yes, in the very same place where the entire elite sits. I think you will find how to thank me. In the computer, you will find all the information. And you can go to the cleaning. The main thing is not to break anything. Otherwise, you will pay with your head. Well, it's a mess. I see the top does not really like to clean. It seems the White House is not so white. As always, they need to get out. And thinking how to do it is always the job of a real cleaner. Look for the key somewhere. This is the cleaning of a real professional. I see your chances of getting an award are not so insane. I think a couple more cleanings, and you will become a real cleaner of the year. New orders are waiting for you with such cleaning.